Both the IBF International Cruiserweight title and the WBA Asian title will be on the line when Ugandan challenger David Basajamivli squares off against Russia's Ruslan Fifer in Moscow this weekend. Fighting in Russia has widely been described as a daunting task. Basajamivli, however, believes he has what it takes to return to Uganda with the titles.
I'm more than ready. I'm more than ready because what I believe in me, it's not me who is going to fight, it's my Jesus who is going to fight this battle. Because the way it came in, it was a blessing and a miracle. It has never happened for a Ugandan to be sanctioned for a title, like two title fights on such an international event.
Aged 26, Mivule's opponent boasts of a rich record. The Russian is unbeaten in 19 fights, 13 of which he has won quarters of knockouts. Basajamivli is 12 years older than his Saturday opponent. The Ugandan has also lost 3 of his 16 professional bouts.
Basajamivli has prepared enough, and I think he has a big opportunity, he has a big chance to win this fight.